Osun State Police Command has debunked the insinuation that it is giving preferential treatment to the owner of a hotel in Ife, Raymond Adedoyin, who was arrested over the death of a postgraduate student of the Obafemi Awolowo University, Ile-Ife Timothy Adegoke. The State Police Command also confirmed to journalists that the audio message that went viral with Raymond Adedoyin's voice was done in the command cell, was alleged. Timothy Adegoke was allegedly killed and buried in a shallow grave by some people yet to be identified. Though seven suspects were already in police custody over the incident, on Monday, six pathologists, including three professors, commenced the process of autopsy on the remains of the deceased at the Uni Osun Teaching Hospital, Oshobo. Both the legal team of the family of the deceased addressed journalists and made some allegations against the police.
Just like millions of Nigerians have followed this sad trajectory of events, at this juncture, we wish to raise some pertinent questions which we believe are rational in the estimation of right-thinking Nigerians. We demand the following: an immediate inquiry into the circumstances that led to the production of an audio that is in circulation, in which the chairman of the hotel, Mr. Rahman Adedoyin, whom the police claimed to be in their custody, recorded an appeal to members of the public pleading his innocence. Two, a clearer statement on what prompted the police public relations officer of Osun, Mrs. Yemisi Opalola, to hastily tell members of the public that there was nothing to show any form of mutilation in the body of the deceased when exhumed from the shallow grave. This is contrary to what witnesses who were at the site of the exhumation claim. Three, the police need to clear the air on the purported preferential and VIP treatment being accorded the owner of the hotel, Mr. Rahman Adedoyin.
But the State Police Public Relations Officer, Yemisi Opalola, said the police has investigated the allegations and assures Nigerians that police will not compromise in this matter.
Upon exhumation of the corpse, it was clear to everyone present, the police, the deceased family members, and the pathologist, at the scene, that at the physical side of the corpse, when it was unwrapped, there was no part of the body missing. On investigation, Dr. Rahman Adedoyin admitted being the author of the audio message. He said that he felt inclined to make it when some members of his staff were arrested by the police. He affirmed making it before he was arrested to defend himself when some people, especially the brother of the deceased, was reviling to him as a ritualist. He said it was made to clear himself because they have already maligned his character, even without the due process of law. Finally, the detention of suspects is a normal process in the police investigation. State CID Oshogbo, Osun State, has no such VIP cells designated.